Are you kidding me? Flowers? You forgot my birthday again. You think flowers are gonna make up for it? Not this time.
Oh, come on, Roxanne. I Googled makeup gifts and everything.
Excuse me, can you point me the direction of the nearest Jiffy Lube? Wait a second, are you having a lover's quarrel?
Are you Keanu Reeves?
Whoa, how could you tell?
Keanu, you gotta help me out. I never know what to say to a girl in times like this. Please, help me with your irresistible charm.
You're just in luck, my man. I studied plays of love while doing some very high quality acting in William Shakespeare's own Much Ado About Nothing.
Christian, what are you doing down there? Is this how you're gonna apologize to me?
What do I say?
Tell her you know kung fu.
What?
Just do it! And put on these sunglasses. No, you got this.
Roxanne! I never know what to say in times like this, but... I know kung fu.
Christian? All of a sudden you're so hot and vague.
Whoa, it's working.
All right, you're doing it, man. Now tell her, when you're with her, your heart beats at 50 miles per hour. And if it goes below that, the bomb inside you will explode!
This is some intense shit.
Just do it! Put on this leather jacket!
When I'm with you, my heart beats 50 miles per hour, and if the bomb inside me, if it goes any slower than that, the bomb inside me will explode.
Wait, speed? Are you just quoting Keanu Reeves movies? I mean, I don't not like it.
It's working!
Whoa,
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 whoa, you're just like me.
Almost as if we've become the same person.
Christian, what's going on down there?
Nothing, honey! Stop it! You stop it! Wait, what's happening to us? It's like a glitch in the Matrix!
Christian, is that even you?
No! I'm just being the devil's advocate!
Whoa! Why choose between the red pill and the blue pill when I can have them both?
Whoa!